Hi there. I am just doing a check-in to say that tonight is going to be a very laid-back evening for me. I'm actually watching some YouTube videos on how to draw hair, and I find every now and then I have to get some refreshers, some tutorials, because there's certain techniques that just not translating into my practice. So I've been practicing a lot of portrait drawing on my channel, and I find that I am progressing. There is some signs of improvement, but hair still remains like that big stumbling block. And I know part of it is because I just don't have the patience to slow down and take it step by step. So this is the video I'm watching today from this creator. If I can, there you go. There you go. There he is. So I'm watching this video today. I might watch a few others because it's definitely something I want to get, but it would require me to slow down quite a bit. And I'm just kind of wondering if I would be willing to show a progress of my portrait drawings over a few days versus trying to pump one out every day. Like, I might do a mixture of both ideas actually, because my channel is still so very small and the views on the videos are not really consistent, which is fine because it's more a catalog and a diary of my progress that I'm trying to capture versus getting blockbuster views off the bat. I figure once I get to a skill level that I'm really comfortable with, that's when I can really challenge myself and really create some amazing artwork. But I'm still really well aware that I'm learning as I go along. I'm still very much a beginner. So I paused the video just so that I can articulate my thoughts out loud for tonight, but this is mainly what I'm gonna do. And I'm probably gonna goof off and watch some YouTube videos for just comedic or entertainment purposes. But that's just my check-in for tonight. So thank you for stopping by my channel, and I definitely hope to see you in my next video. I am definitely gonna be drawing again in the week, but I'm just gonna have to figure out, with some of the portraits that I'm uploading to my channel, am I gonna allow myself to take a little bit more time, space it out in the day more, or give myself a few more days? I guess we'll see as I go along. I hope you have a good evening in any case. Peace.